Well, it's the festive period and I'm here at Wyvale Garden Centre up near Brighton Racecourse to talk to the man of the moment. I'm sat here with the real, because there's only one, Father Christmas.
Hello out there. Hello. Hello, Sophie. Have you been a good girl?
Well, I hope so. I'm going to ask you about that, about my position on the naughty or nice list.
I have a look up in my retaining brain and see about that in a moment.
So it's your busiest time of the year. How's it going?
Superb. It really is my first favourite time of year. Although it is quite nice, I must say, that one can have a bit of a holiday after. I tend to go to Bermuda incognito, of course. No one knows it's me.
I'm really glad to see that Lapland is an equal opportunities employer and that you've got a great diversity of your workforce there.
This is what the world should be all over, not just in Lapland, it should be everywhere. We should have diversity in any form of employment or whatever anyone does. You know, it is the most important thing, certainly for the LGBT. Sounds like the telephone directory, doesn't it? Because we are such a diverse people on this planet, and being such a special person, because, you know, as I am in the eyes of many people, I'm part of the crowd too. And if we're all part of the same crowd and the same peoples, wanting the same things on Earth and perhaps beyond, you never know. I better ask the doctor about that. We can diverse together, be together, love together, enjoy each other, be part of everything, the bigger picture of the whole of life on this planet. It's so important.
What would you say to anyone that's alone at this time of the year?
That is an awful situation to be in, I do know. But remember, you have friends out there. Don't be lonely this Christmas tide, because you shouldn't be on your own. There's lots of places that are open, I'm sure, on both Christmas Day and Boxing Day. So do go out. I'm sure there's a few parties going on and all that. Don't just sit at home. You can watch a few odd films and all that. And don't forget the Queen at 3 o'clock. Great friend of mine. She does go to a lot of trouble to put that on straight after lunch. So if you could, just all of you out there who are on your own, from away from family or friends, or have lost people this year, which is another thing that is always difficult after a situation where, you know, you've had the love and connection with people who have now, you know, passed on, and it's your first Christmas without them. Think happy thoughts then. Celebrate the life. Don't mourn the death. So please, would you do that for me? All of you out there, love each other. And any of you who have got family or a spare seat at your table, invite that lonely person round. That will be a great help. And it will put a smile on my face. And then you'll all be on the good list.
Of course, the thing that I'm actually a little bit worried about is, am I on the good list or the naughty list?
Well, when you were a little girl, you weren't all that bad, looking at the records and all that.
When I was a little girl, I was a little boy, unfortunately.
Well, it doesn't really... I don't care about that at all. The fact is, boy or girl, if you're all very good when you're a boy or girl and you're little, that means you're on the good list. Now you've grown up from being that little boy into a great big girl, you'll be glad to know you're still on the good list, no matter what you are.
Great.
That's all of you, and I think the most of you out there having a look at my records, they're all in here, by the way. You're all on the good list. So remember, if you're under a certain age, you are to go to bed early, right? And if this is Christmas Day, wake up late. And when you've thrown all the wrapping paper around the front room, you'll be given something called a black sack. Please help put the rubbish away, because the big folk will be opening bottles. Stuffing turkeys, preparing sprouts, red sauce, Christmas puddings, brandy sauce, and, of course, mince pies. And also leave something for me by the side in a bottle. Have a very, very Merry Christmas. Wonderful New Year. And remember one good thing for all of us all around the world. Look after each other and love each other.
This is Sophie Cook for the latest TV news here in Brighton.